Nadine Musa and Troy Adrian from Uganda.
We are here in Bahrain for the International Sports Federation Games of our learners between the age of 15 and 18. And I want to appreciate the participants so much. They really put up a spirited fight, a clean competition with discipline, and no wonder we have taken home some medals. I want to thank my colleagues who have offered their children to participate in this tournament, Chibuli SS, the Bogo School, Seroma, and the others who allowed their children to have an opportunity to develop their talent, especially at an international level, and also to share their experience with the rest of the teams from all over the world. My colleagues, those of you who don't give children opportunity to participate in such games, I want to appeal to you. You know, it's our responsibility to build talent. It is our responsibility to identify talent. You never know, that's where the future opportunity for this learner is. So I want to encourage all of us to come on board, give them an opportunity, give them a chance.
We had a medal where by default we had won it. That is $1.25. And when we looked at the results, they had placed our girl. Yeah, Rester, she was placed number 5, yet she won her heat. People in the second heat thought they were getting a silver and they gave them a gold. And our girl was supposed to get the silver and she was disqualified. We went up to the controller asking, we wanted to see the videos whereby they did not display the video, and I was just down. That was a medal for Uganda. We have walked up to the control room and we didn't get the photo where they were saying the girl was disqualified. I came down and I told the girls we have to win the meeting the long run, which they did. Although we didn't win a gold, but we managed to come out with a series.
Generally, our performance has not been bad, because as you have already said it, we do have two silvers. Now right here, we have scooped a bronze in this game of tennis. The boys of Chibuli have really played their heart out and have performed very well, beating everybody, and they are the third best team in the whole world. This shows that we have talent, and as a schools association, and as government and as a school, they are trying their best to ensure that we promote all games, including tennis. So we hope in other championships to come, we shall put up a very good, formidable force to ensure that the school's sports is developed higher.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.